very beautiful German Stradiuarius with mother of pearl inlays, we would estimate the age around early 1900s. The violin shows a two-piece flamed maple back and a medium to fine grained spruce front. The edges in front and back are beautifully decorated with wooden inlays. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, new bridge and new strings.